Home Fries, welcome back to everybody that's new to my channel. I am Justin DTV, and this is Home Free Man of Sorrow. Now, we've been checking out a lot of Home Free lately, and I gotta say, I really enjoy their music, and when I start to really enjoy something, I become very into it. I become addicted, if you will. It makes me just want to listen to everything they got. It's like, let's go and do it all! And you're gonna look on your feed one day, subscribe, Justin D uploads 20 home free videos. Look, man, I just wanna hear it all. I'm having a good time and I wanna keep on hearing it. So today we got Man of Constant Sorrow. I wanna hear everybody on this one. I wanna hear the strong voices, home free. I know you're not gonna let me down. Let's get to it, home fries. Don't forget to subscribe. Let's go.
Uh-oh. I am a man of constant sorrow. I've seen trouble all my days. I've been farewell to old Kentucky, the place where
Time out. What? What? I mean, they got all the instruments, all of the voice instruments, and even a freaking the harmonica. Like, come on, man. These guys are showing out on this one. One thing I love about Home Free, guys, and I'll say this real quick and we'll get right back into it. I love that they don't have a whole bunch of gimmicks. There's no dancing, there's no theatrics, no crazy weirdo cuts in the video. It's just them standing there singing and then the cuts of their solo shots. They're letting you know that they're about that talent. They're about that life of talent. Let's keep going.
That's where he was born and raised. For 6 long years I've been in trouble. No pleasures here on earth I've found. Oh, in this world I'm bound to ramble. I have no friends to help me now. He has no friends.
Look, he wins a lot from me on that freaking harmonica thing, okay? Because that's kind of dope. That's kind of dope. And then the beat, I hear the beat coming. Like, they got so many layers. They got it. Okay. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Guys, I said this in another video. If and when I ever walk down that aisle or have a girl walk down the aisle to me, whatever you got to do. I've never been married before. I want them to sing at some point. Gotta have it. And I know exactly the song. I'll tell you after the video. Stay with me.
Back to see you again. For I'm bound to ride that northern railroad. Perhaps I'll die upon this train. Perhaps he'll die.
You
can bury me in some deep valley for many years where I may live.
Are we down there?
Then you may learn to love another while I am sleeping in my grave. While he is sleeping. stranger, my face you'll never see no more.
Is there an original version of this song? Is this a remake or something, or is this their original song? Because if this is a remake, them with no instruments just doing the beatboxing and the freaking harmonica and they're kind of smashing the original. I don't know what the original is. I want to hear that version too, but they seem like they're kind of smashing that one. If this is the original, it's fire. And the concept is just fire. Like, the instruments and everything like that. And the vocals are crispy. Like,
Maybe your friends think I'm just a stranger. My face you'll never see no more. But there is one promise that is given. I'll meet you on God's golden shore.
He'll meet you on God's golden shore.
Here we go.
Okay. Cold. Wow. That's why I come here, guys. That's why I do YouTube, so that you can recommend me songs that I can get excited about, and then we can have a discussion about it. See, now we're connected, see? Because now we're talking about a song that we both love and what we love about it. Look, come on. It's a friendship. It's friendship. That's what the world is built on. It's built on friendship, partnership, relationships. This right here is what it's built on. You and me. This was cold. I don't know what you thought about it, but this one was cold. This one was probably one of my favorites of theirs, because this one had just a different level of diversity. It had a different level of, I don't know what the word I'm talking about. Like, it's complicated. It's complex. It's difficult. It's hard. It's all kind of sounds. And how the heck did he learn how to freaking play the mouth harmonica? Like, what? How do you even do that? You try it. It ain't gonna work. Because it ain't working for me either. I could sit here all day and it would never sound that good. I like Home Free. And earlier I told you guys that I wanted them to sing If and When I Ever Get Married. I want them to sing NSYNC, This I Promise. That song has a special place in my heart, and to hear it a cappella with these guys singing it as my beautiful bride walks down the aisle.
You guys sound great. How much is this costing me? I don't care.
That's exactly what it's going to be. Guys, look, man, I had so much fun with this one. I had a lot of fun with this one. They tore this one right up. They did not disappoint. Honestly, they never disappoint. Let's be real. Home Free has not disappointed yet. I don't really think they're going to. Yeah, I don't believe that they can. Guys, don't forget to put your recommendations in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, man. Cause like I said, relationships, we're friends, we're partners. Home Free. Man of Constant Sorrow.
Man of Constant Sorrow. I can't get down like that.
Need some tea. I will see you in the next video. Don't forget to like the video. Don't forget to subscribe. Tell me what you think about it in the comments. Tell me what's up next. And of course, I will see you in the next one.